If Fortnite keeps crashing on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Fortnite crashing is a common issue, and here we have shown how you can easily fix it. So stick to the end and follow as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is verify the game files. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fortnite. Select the Manage option and then click on Verify. Once the verification is finished, restart Fortnite and check if it starts successfully. The next thing you need to do is change the render mode from performance settings to DirectX 11. Changing it should fix this problem. Open Fortnite and open the settings. In the video settings, scroll down to render mode. Change it from performance beta to DirectX 11. Method 3. Another thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 4. This issue can also arise if your PC has low RAM. Most games nowadays require 16 GB of RAM for optimal performance. Games normally do fine with 8 GB of RAM, but anything below that is not enough. Upgrade your RAM to 16 GB or more if possible. Or at least upgrade your RAM to 8 GB if you have less than that. Method 5. The next thing you can do is lower the in-game graphics and cap the FPS. Open Fortnite and open the video settings again. Lower the settings as shown. Also, set the FPS limiter to 144 FPS. If it still doesn't solve the problem, then set the FPS limiter to 60 FPS. Method 6. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing Fortnite. Method 7. The next thing you can do is disable the high resolution textures on Fortnite. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fortnite. Select the options. Uncheck High Resolution Textures and click on Apply. Method 8. The next thing you can try is completely reinstalling the game. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fortnite and select the Uninstall option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Once the game has uninstalled, reinstall Fortnite and see if the issue persists. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.